Well, it's 39 degrees out here this morning. We're gonna see what we can do with them. Once again, I don't know if it's good luck or bad luck. Last time it was good luck, but there's nobody in the parking lot. So we got everything to ourselves. So we're gonna go see what we can catch. Water was a little muddy last time, but we caught some white perch. I'm hoping that the water's cleared up a little bit in the upper part of the river. All right, let's see what we got. I think I catch one of these out here. Gracious. There you go. Thank you. Big old grunnel. Bit my hook out. That rascal was huge. Chub on the little grub. Pretty trout. That's what I love about catching these fish out here like this in the winter. So far, I've caught a blackfish, a bass, a bream, a trout, and a crappie. Each fish has been a little different. You never know what you're going to catch. Crappy. shell cracker. Aren't they pretty? They're pretty fish. Brimsicle. See how faded these brim are this time of year? That cold water really fades them out. That's why you want to throw a faded crankbait. Another shell cracker. a little while to find them. The parking lot is still empty, but we know the fish still bite. If you're interested in going on a winter trip, just let me know. All you got to do is dress right. We'll pick a good day, and as you can see, you can still catch a bunch of fish. It's fun because you can catch a bunch of different fish. You don't know what you're gonna get. All right, catch you later.